Good morning, my little chams. Happy to see you again. Kids, today we will play an interesting fun game in our English notebook. Okay? Look at this, kids. Yes, colorful letters. Mama or Papa will write date, CW and this colorful letters for you. Okay? And you have to play the game and enjoy that game. Okay? Kids, are you feeling excited? Yes, ma'am also. So kids, let's start the game. Kids, first listen the rules of this game very carefully, okay? Then you can enjoy this game and you can play this game easily. So, in this game, we have to read one line. First you have to this blue line, then orange line, then pink line, then green line, then red line. This way you have to read all the letters, okay? So first start with the first line, blue line. Now kids, look at this. What is this? Tell me. Yes, this is A. This one also A. What is this? Is it A? No, it's D. And this one? Yes, you are right. This is A. This one also A. In this game, we have to find out the odd one. Odd means different. Jo sabse same nahi hai, jo alag hai, use bolte odd. Use bolte different. Okay? So we have to find out the odd one. Then we have to put the cross. Cross that odd letter. Okay? So again read A, D, A, A. So tell me which one is odd? Yes, D. D is different. All are A and one is D. So cross, put cross on D. Okay? From top to down, make a slanting line. Again go on top, draw another slanting line. Cross this way, okay? Now come to the next line, orange line. Same process follow, okay? Read first. What is this? This is capital letter E. This one H. E, E, E. So, tell me the odd one. This is odd? No. This one also E, this is also E, this is also E, and this one also E. So, which one is odd? H. So, cross. Now, come to the next line. Read. First, we have to read, okay? C, 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 F. So, which one is different? F. Next, come to the next line. I. What is this? This is also I. I, this one? No, it's B. It's not I. This one? This is also I. So, different one? Odd one? Yes, B is odd. So, put a cross on B. Now come to the next line. Read the red line. Tell me, what is this? Yes, this is G. This one also G. What is this? Yes, it's A. This one G. This is G. So cross the odd one. Now come to the next line. Light blue, sky blue line, okay? B. This is E. This one B. This is also B. This one B. So cross the odd one. Now come to the H line. This is H. This one H. This is also H. So search, which one is different? Yes, C is different. So C is odd. Cross it. Now read the last line. What is this? Yes, this is capital letter D. This is also D. This is also D. This is D. And this one? Yes, this is capital letter G. So these all are same. Who is odd? Yes, G is odd. So cross the odd letter. Okay? So kids, this is your classwork. Play this game in your English notebook. Have fun. That's all for today. Thanks for watching.